Yeah, this is Madan. Just want to show my new stag, Tech Ninja. It's about small review. So before I was buying this bag, I was trying to check a lot of reviews, but in online there was no review at all, in fact. So I want to make some small review on this bag so that the future buyers can make use of this video. Yes, let's see how this stag Tech Ninja looks. See, till now I am using intermediate bat for GKA, so this is definitely useful bat for me. Previously I was using Dhonik, so but GKA you knows very well, this is little heavier bat, always 190 gram plus, or it will be 200 gram plus. It's very good bat, but still I want to go for next advanced model, so I chosen Tech Ninja. Let's see how it looks. So this is the Tech Ninja cover I received today. Yes, it's a beautifully packed. It's beautifully packed. Let's open this. Yes, it's very good. It's mentioned as speed 120, spin 110, and the control is 98. So specification which they mention is very good. But I have to check and tell you after 1 week of play only. So let me open this back. Yes, it's really hot rubber. As they mentioned, I received correct bat, I believe, because it's mentioned as Tech in the red side, Tech rubber, the back side black is all round. I hope you can able to see all round. Red is Tech. This is the actual Tech Ninja bat. It's mentioned as made in Japan. See, I'm just reviewing the bat as it is received. So about the performance, I can able to give you a new video only after 1 week or 1 month of use. So currently I am using for my regular play, which is 3-star ball, sometimes stag or sometimes GK, but I'm using 3-star. Yes, it's really good. The bounce is really good. Let me use all round. See, the bounce is little lesser than red. See, so red is Tech Ninja, the power is, speed is more, whereas all round is slightly lesser than the red side. So I think this will going to be a big useful for the forehand offensive players, whereas backhand controlled or defense players. So this is my GKA Kung Fu. See, I think you can see that difference. This is for beginners or intermediate. So I am currently using this. Again, this is not the comparison about GKA and stack, because this is the first time I'm going to use the stack Tech Ninja. Maybe GKA have their own advantages, pros and cons, and the stack also. Seriously, very good. Yes. I can see the power. Yes, I can see the power. Spin also. And one more important point, if you see that this is completely 5-ply wooden bat along with extra rubber. You can see that yellow on the red, which means it is specially made for Tech Ninja. And if you see the black side, it is backed up with
white rubber, which is purely all round. So basically this is a true 5-ply wooden bat.
Hope you would have seen this one or two shots which I was playing. I was playing with this new bat, Stack Tech Ninja, for last 1.5 hours. The bat is amazing and I can see lot of difference between my previous bat and this bat. So this is truly, I can see the transformation from the intermediate playing style to advanced playing style. Now I feel that difference of offensive game and more control on defensive side. So seriously, I'm happy with the bat. With my last 1.5 hours playing, I can see lot of differences and lot of control in my game. So basically, Stack Tech Ninja, it's good for offensive player. That's what I can see, that there's a lot of improvement in my game after playing for last 1.5 hours compared to the previous bat, which is known for intermediate playing style. I can put that my feedback after playing some 1 week or 10 days, how this is used. Thanks for watching.